free yourself from the confines of traditional stitching and go free motion. Hello, I'm Susan Brubaker Knapp, your host. Today, long-arm quilt artist Nancy McNally lets loose and explores the endless possibilities of free motion stitching on a long-arm machine. Cyndi Souder composes her own text and writes on her quilts using free motion stitching. Then, Susan Edmonson reaches below the fabric surface to paint dye batting for special effects. Let's join Nancy now for some free motion ideas.